Hey guys, Movie Professor here, and today I'm doing a review on The Wizard of Oz. So overall, I thought this movie was pretty good. It was a good older movie. I thought I'd watch it a lot. So stuff I liked about it was the dog Toto. He was funny. He was good. Yeah, I just liked how the director. Yeah, The fairyland, it was cool, because like they did a really good job. Like it was all in like a studio. Like the only thing I didn't really like was like the art, but otherwise though, like there with the scenery looked really great. And yeah, and then the witch was portrayed really good. Also the effects, kind of how like she disappeared kind of into the ground kind of, and yeah, that was really good. And then the color switch, black to, black and white to, black and white to color. That was really cool, I thought. And then stuff I didn't like was the professor actor. He was kind of like, he did a magic trick and he's just like, that was pretty good, wasn't it? He was just kind of boring. He didn't do that great a job. And then, the tornado scene was how, like, the girl turned into the witch. I didn't think that was that smart, but okay. So Wizard of Oz, I thought, was a good movie overall. I give it a 95%. I watch a lot, and see you next time, movie fans.